rain drops be falling on my head. But not when I'm in bed, cause the knowledge was fed that you got to get a wrinkle to protect like a shed. And if you don't know what, you push daisies instead. And pushing up daisy is the way above the shit and go. This is work from a Muslim by the name PiKaHsSo. Just because you have a honey that's kinda cute, who wants you to dispel her boots? Don't put your weight on me just cause you're such a salute. Dum da dum dum, your whole family's in suits at your funeral. Because you're 6 feet under the world's like Stevie. Why? Cause it makes me wonder, when, are we gonna learn that the raincoat theory is a major concern? I have picked for auto bomb, but if you killing me if I attempt to teach the raincoat theory.
Raincoat, you gotta get your raincoat.
So what you gonna do? We do the right thing before you come to school. I should I think it does take heat as a warning. If you're out in the weather unprotected, you might get pneumonia on your penal cord. It's called HIV. And to your family, it's a damn catastrophe. I bet a guy got doo-doo can bring a big scare. Your man forgot his wrinkle, now you're pregnant and unfair. A turn of word around is very, very well. Mental fornication will get you a trip to hell. If you're in precipitation and you catch a penal flame, you're to blame. I'm gonna go outside in the rain, but before I do, you better believe I gotta put it on like Bonita Applebaum. Tick tock, tick tock, it's time for the end of the song.
Friend. Let's say dinner was a winner, so you're in her place again. Her roommate is out of town for the weekend. You want to know if you can win, but you're content, so you pretend to enjoy her company. And that show on TV, she has a look in her eyes, so it's all a possibility. Then in the instance, with no resistance, you close the distance just to get a fresh kiss. Our systems are a go, so prepare yourself for flight. The bedroom is in sight, so this could be the night. She turns off the lights and flips the loose ends tune. You enter with a bang, so let's leave with the boom. You get touchy, touchy, and sort of mushy. And if you play your cards right, you might get lucky. She starts to undress, and yes, she's ready to press. But nevertheless, she goes slow and gently caress. Because you left your raincoat hanging in the closet. Dogging, you might as well raise up off it. You tell her that you're and still she's with the program. She says she's on the pill, you feel safer than slam. Tossing and turning, calling out each other names. Lightning strikes, and you're happy that you came over the visit. Because it was the best you ever split into. Until she says she's having a kid by you.
Sunny day. Everybody loves them, but tell me, baby, can you stand the rain?
So get your raincoat, and all the tests show that you're the father, Philly. I guess you're a father because you didn't bother with the raincoat theory. So get your raincoat,
raincoat, you gotta get your raincoat. Raincoat, you gotta get your raincoat. Your raincoat, you gotta get your raincoat. Your raincoat, you gotta get your raincoat.
PiKaHsSo.
You're a lifesaver.
And a life jacket's good protection.
Yeah, I know.
And knowing is half the battle.
PiKaHsSo and the fabulous Verbadelyck. Broadcasting live from Dallas, Texas.